my son Arman. I am very sorry and sad that gone so soon. I love you. I have a big scar in my heart and carry the rest of my life. Please forgive me if I said something to you that made you upset. Whatever I said was from my heart and love to you. He was so sweet and innocent. God bless your soul. I will see you not too long from now and can be with you forever. Love you all, man. Love you all, man.
I miss you, Arman. I still remember the day you were born, coming from the home from the hospital and holding me for the first time. I remember all the good times we had playing together, running around the backyard, jumping through the sprinklers, playing our slip and slide, riding our big wheels, spending time with Grandma and Grandpa, and all the birthdays and holidays we had together. I forgot what a great little brother you were. I hope you knew then what a great little brother you were, and I know that you know now, looking down at me and with me wherever you go, wherever I go, you know what a great little brother you are. I miss talking to you. I miss hearing your voice. I miss hearing your thoughts, ideas, and philosophies on life. You are a very deep person with a unique intelligence that was not fully appreciated by those around you. And that was our loss because we were not at your level. I remember you writing your poems and reading your encyclopedias and having your opinions on world affairs. I remember watching you freestyle rap and how amazing it was to watch you come up with rhymes and rhythm off the top of your head. How when we would go drive places, you just instinctively knew and also had memorized the routes in your head. We didn't need a Thomas Guide and we didn't need smartphones with navigation apps. We had you. You were and always will be the cool brother, the one with an edge, the one who lived his life on his own terms, by his own rules, and who was not afraid to live life in the fast lane. I always respected that about you, Arman. I wish you still were here with me, brother. I need your wisdom and advice. I wanted us to enjoy being brothers as two older guys, just hanging out on the patio, looking back and remembering our lives growing up together. You are with me, Arman, and I take your memory with me wherever I go. Know that I love you and miss you always. Now you're with Grandma and Grandpa and Nanny and Baba and having a wonderful time. I will see you again, brother, and when I do, I want to hear all about your amazing adventures. I love you, Arman. Thank you for being my little brother.
Edward Spanion, this is Mom saying your wishes come true. You are now royalty. I know you are in heaven with God, and your life is wonderful from now on. I miss you so much. Love, Mom.
Dearest Arman, my fondest memories are of you as a child with your rosy cheeks and your unique chuckle when you laugh. You were such a carefree spirit, and I remember how much you loved the Christmas holiday at your grandma's house and the delight of watching everyone unwrap all their presents. My heart still laughs over a video that I have of you and Barada Hima in the mountains tube sledding. We laugh every time we remember it. You are gone way too soon, but will live in the hearts of your family and friends forever. For those we love can never be more than a thought away. For as long as there is a memory, you will live in our hearts this day. You can love someone so much, but you can never love someone as much as you will miss them. When it rains, we will look for rainbows. When it is dark, we will look for the stars. When the sun shines, we will feel its rays as a gentle reminder of your presence. I believe that tears can heal, that memories can comfort, and that love lives on forever. May you rest in eternal peace, and may God bless your family and friends. You are surrounded by their everlasting love for you. Love, Carol and Mary and family.
At a young age in my life, I lived with you, mom and dad, my aunt and uncle. I was there when you were born and watched you grow, play with you and Allie, which created a special bond between us. Even though we did not see each other as often recently, you will always have a special place in my heart. And you are always in my thoughts. My dear little cousin, you left us too early. This breaks my heart, but I have faith that you are in a better place. I love you. I miss you. Rest in peace.